make things a lot easier if the archives would just, you know, lay down?
That would be convenient, but unfortunately, it believes it is in danger.
It's not wrong. But why do the archives have legs?
Defense mechanism.
Huh. Well, I guess it's all right. Let's keep going.
Good idea. System for the temple. I suspect its builders were very secretive.
I bet. Done it without you. Now, let's try to help the monks. Sniper bots.
You can use the fog to your advantage here.
How will we find the Lombax in this? My sensors are barely functional.
Once this fog clears, the monks will show us exactly where to find the Lombax. Sure of it.
There they are!
I put you on it.
Please, take me to that terminal so I can free the others. Oh no! A Zeta virus! I cannot access the terminal without risking contracting it.
My little friend Glitch can take a look at it. Here, let me see.
are all safe. But now we need your help to reach the archives.
Oh, yeah. Let's meet up back in Mungtown. We'll get everyone to send you off in style.
You made it! Oh, thank you both for freeing my brothers.
Gary, we need help getting to the archives. It is urgent.
Of course. Brother, let's break some dimensional wheels. After you. Entering the archives takes a leap of faith, Ratchet. So you... better get a running start.
Faster, Ratchet!
You bet!
This is fun! Yes! The rift! No! They're already here! They will destroy everything!
This place will make a formidable war machine!
You will do no such thing! The archives run on a helix generator. If we turn it on, we can get inside.
One helix generator switch flip coming up! I could use some ammo!
Power the generator.
You can ask me himself! Why do you even care about the monks? They are so clumsy! Free me from this organic prison!
Map is safe.
I'd know this writing anywhere. Lombaxes. They must have built this. My dad was the keeper of the Dimensionator. The original one, anyway. He gave everything to keep it out of the wrong hands. Sorry, Dad.
Do you miss them? The Lombaxes?
kind of hard to miss someone you've never met. But, yeah. Yeah, I guess I do.
I understand. Perhaps one day you will find them.
Let's figure out if we can even build the Dimensionator first. Can we?
Yes. But the forge needed to do so is located at Kodaro Station, the most secure outpost in the galaxy.
Well then, let's get moving, KT-74...
Ratchet? I think Kit is my favorite.
Kit it is.
No!
We gotta go!
We must protect the archives!
There's no time!
It has been fun, Ratchet.
Amazing!
Kit! It's just me!
I told you, I do not make a great partner.
Sure, that was intense, but it was kind of awesome.
You do not understand. You are not safe around me. I was built to be a weapon, to keep the Emperor's galaxy secure. One night on patrol, I spotted a rebel in the Imperial Zone, so I tried to stop them. That is what I was built to do. Hurt. I am here to keep everyone safe from me. And that is why I cannot come with you.
Well, at least this mission worked out, huh?
Yes. I suppose it did.
And if I remember correctly, our promise was that if this mission didn't go badly...
You want to stay a team? You are very strange, Ratchet.
I've been told that a time or two. Team?
Perhaps. Just this once. Yes, I will try. Thank you, Ratchet, for helping us.
Anytime. Now, let's get to Kodaro Station.
Shields do not get enough love. Give the Void Repulsor some sugar and watch as it blocks and returns fire.
Shields are boring. It is one of the facts of life. But what if a shield could shoot back? Sweet, right? Enter! The Void Repulsor! Pull the fire trigger halfway to shield yourself, and pull it all the way to shoot a short-range widespread blast of sweetness! Sweetness!
Ooh-wee! That one is so, hot right now! That one is coming real soon, hun! No need to buy that again! Nice mod, huh? Enhancements incoming!
One of our senior archivists.
Whoa, can it be? A brother Lombax?
You, know we're not related, right?
Cha, we are. By our mutual thirst for knowledge. Check this out. A shrine the Lombaxes built ages ago, containing a lorb stuffed with ancient info. But only a Lombax can unlock its secrets. If you could bring me 3 lorbs, I'll hook you up with a sweet piece of armor I dug up.
A Lombax shrine? I'll totally help.
Radical! One last thing. Shrines won't open if there are bad vibes nearby. So if there are, you'll have to clear them out. Wait a second. I think you have enough already. Hey, if you can bring me 4 more lorbs, I'll give you some chest armor to match those legs. I marked the rest of the shrines on your map. Good luck, brother.
I've always wondered what secrets laid within these lores.
Chest armor now, so just bring those lorbs over and it'll be yours.
Thank you.
Thank you, Ratchet, for helping us.
Anytime. Now, let's get to Kidaro Station. Anytime. Now, let's get to Kidaro Station. Dimensions breaking apart can be fun.
Thank you, Ratchet. For helping us.
Anytime. Now, let's get to Kidaro Station.
Those pillars seem to be different from the others, but I am not sure what to do. I guess sometimes violence is the answer.
Yeah.